Heisman Trophy winner and top NFL prospect Marcus Mariota is back home in Hawaii tonight. The St. Louis School alum and former Oregon Ducks quarterback officially accepted his Player of the Year award from the Polynesian Football Hall of Fame. Mariota, who is of Samoan descent, is the first ever recipient of the award. Also honored tonight were six new inductees into the Polynesian Football Hall of Fame, including Jesse Sapolu and Mark Tuine. The new inductees and Mariota will have a meet and greet with the public tomorrow. Sam Spangler will have more later in sports.